Hello there. Welcome. It's me, Nico. Good to see you. What are we going to learn today? Who is calling? Let's see who it is. Hey. It's Luigi calling us. He wants us to come on over and cook with him. Let's go cook something with Luigi.
Hello, ciao. My name is Luigi. I am a famous Italian chef. Welcome to the kitchen. Today we have something special to cook up. Today we will be making some delicious pancakes. Things we will need are a frying pan, a mixing bowl, a whisk, a measuring cup, a spatula, and a ladle. Next we will need for our ingredients are 2 cups of all-purpose flour, 1/4 of a cup of granulated sugar, 4 teaspoons of baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1 3/4 of a cup of milk, 1/4 of a cup butter, 2 teaspoons of vanilla extract, and 1 large egg. Okay, let's get cooking, shall we? First, let's measure out all of our dry ingredients and put them into a bowl. So first we will add 2 cups of all-purpose flour. Then, 1/4 of a cup of granulated sugar. After that we need to add 4 teaspoons of baking powder. When we are done with that we can add 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Now that all of our dry ingredients are in our bowl, let's give it a good mix with our whisk. Now for the next part. With our next ingredients, let's place them into a bowl. Let's go ahead and add 1 3/4 of a cup of milk. Then let's add 2 teaspoons of vanilla extract. And last, let's get that egg cracked and add 1 large egg. Let's give that a good stir. Now that we have our ingredients mixed, let's add the dry mix to the wet mix. Voila! We now have our mix. Feel free to add any toppings, like chocolate chips, blueberries or bananas. Tomatoes might not be good for this recipe. Now let's stir. Looks perfect. Now let it up our frying pan. Add a little bit of butter to the pan so our pancakes don't stick. When the butter is melted and evenly spread across the pan, let's add some of our mix to the pan. Grab the ladle and let's pour our pancake mix onto the pan. Make them the size you want, but remember, not too big. Let the pancake sit for about 2 minutes or until golden brown, and then with your spatula give it a nice flip. Let the pancake sit for another 2 minutes or until it's golden brown. It's okay to pick using your spatula to see if it's golden brown. Now let's make another one. And another one. And another one. Until everyone gets a pancakes. Even me. Now let's get this on their plates. Viola. Finished. You, my friend, have just become a pancake master. Top off with some maple syrup. Yum 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 yum, delicious. That's it for In the Kitchen today. Until next time, keep on cooking. Goodbye, adios, ciao. Oh no. Oh no, oh no, ah. Oh, oh. No, no, no. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh, oh, ah. Ah, ah. Nothing to see here. Got to go.